Hi there, LinkedIn fam. Jonathan here from Potency.World, an education revolution for girls between 11 and 18. So, one of my great connections, Rachel Beck, who's coming on this call, recommended this book to me. I'm adopted, and she told me she was adopted. And I had this book in my pile, and I kept putting off reading it because I don't like to think of myself as wounded or victimized. I think that's probably a male trait. Anyway, finally got to reading the book and oh, my life written on the page, the things I do, which we'll talk about in the discussion, and have done that are replicable in other adoptees. And so our guests today don't know what questions I'm going to ask, but what I'm going to try and do is find out before they identify themselves how aspects of their life feel to them. Because obviously, we only know our own truth. We cannot know the things that could have otherwise happened. So that's going to be very interesting. And I will shut up talking now and introduce our guests. Take it away. So our first guest is Alison Roberts, who actually is an inspiration for this conversation. Alison, over to you. Tell the people who you are.
Hi, I'm Allison Roberts, and I am a birth mother, and also found out at the age of 42 that my dad adopted me at birth. So I found out at 42 that my dad was not really my biological father, and sort of had kind of a mental breakdown, if I'm honest about that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I've written the book, The Spiritual Journey, The Part That No One Talks About, and it's on Amazon if you want to find it there. But
Okay.
it is a story about being a birth mother and forced to live in my car while I was pregnant. I was homeless, and which led to the whole adoption process. My son and I, 24 years later, at the exact same time, we faxed our paperwork in to find one another.
Right.
It was a miracle that happened. And so he and I are reunited, which has been a journey in and of itself because, he has loyalty to his adopted parents, but also this love that he and I, share, this connection. So it's the adoption journey is it's complicated.
Yes, well, I have spoken. I don't know if we spoke or if I just we exchanged messages, but I know a lot about your backstory from reading your profile and things like that. We went quite quickly over some things that are early on, and I think one of them is so my birth mother, who I found at 48, or who found me at 48. Right, so my birth mother was forced to give me up. So tell people about the circumstances leading up to you being in a car.
Yeah, so I was engaged to be married, and my fiance and I were actually thrilled that I was pregnant. We were so excited about it. And then the second that we told his dad, everything went south very quickly. And his dad gave me a check for an abortion, and I actually went to the clinic and I was on the table with my feet in stirrups and everything. And could I just
come back for the next part of this discussion.